morning, everybody. This is Doc Stout. I'm recording my XCom video way earlier than usual. I've got to go into work this morning, and this evening, when I normally record my video, I will be unavailable. So to make sure that I get a stream in today, we're going to go when most likely I'm not going to have anybody watching. That's okay. We're going to go ahead and get in game here and just do the new XCOM Enemy Unknown episode. So, looking back at the memorial, you can see that in Operation First Tears, we lost Corporal Kim Cook to another floater crit. That seems to be how things have been going lately. At least she didn't die to explosives in cars. We are about to finish the satellite uplink and our research, so we just finished experimental warfare. Make the Phoenix cannon, which is an upgrade for our interceptors. Can make the foundry. Let's just get the arc thrower out of the way.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Let's see what else we've got. We got one day till the satellite uplink completes. We're running out of credits, though. I might have to visit the gray market and sell some extra stuff.
Satellite uplink complete.
The more I see, the more I don't want to see. That twisted hulk of flesh and metal, driven by the
we can at least excavate some space, though.
Can we still call that life? We have to keep moving forward with the project, but the thought of treading the same path as the alien...
Alright, we got our new rookie showing up in 2 days. Arc thrower research. Okay, alien abductions.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked
Berlin,
on the
holodroom. Hong Kong, Mexico. I gotta look at Germany and North America before we make our decision. U.S., Canada, Mexico, Germany. It's either Germany or Mexico. Very difficult. I think we're probably going to have to go to Germany. Panic's going to increase throughout the U.S., but I'm going to launch my satellites there before the end of the month, so... Support. Rookie. I don't think I'm going to want to send 2 snipers. I hate to do it, but I think I'm going to have to send... Yeah, 2 rookies on this one. This could be a disaster. Very difficult mission. 2 brand new soldiers.
Strike 1. Prepare for landing.
Operation Vengeful
Call. Our target site is near
the
German border. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area.
Alrighty. Just hoping squad site for Brian does some work.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
Alright, Rookie Mara. Dash you up here.
Hostile spotted.
Already got some thin men.
Roger.
already in better cover than we are. See if Malik can get up to here. Hopefully she can see up here. Yeah. And of course she can't hit anything. Nabil will move to here. Take a 25% shot. Which of course misses. Much as I would like to take the sniper shot, I don't think I safely can. I guess we'll try for the pistol shot. He can't see anything now. Great. I need him to be able to see next turn. I don't like this.
What the hell was that?
That was poison, is what that was. See anything, so my sniper rifle shots at the moment is wasted.
Aye, aye, Commander.
To move up. To here. Another miss.
Shit, missed the target.
Adjusting aim.
Catch one break.
They're trying to pull back.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh, that was the rookie. Okay. That sucks. That crit is not good for business, but much as I don't like it, I gotta take the pistol shot.
Missed.
I would like to. Varsha can't see anything. Alright, I've got some time before the rookie bleeds out, so let's overwatch. Turns till our rookie bleeds out.
I feel, Commander.
Got it covered.
Get everybody onto Overwatch.
Roger that. Scanning.
Next turn, I'm going to have to stabilize him or he's dead. That puts Varsha in a terrible spot.
I feel, Commander. Moving to Overwatch.
Because she's heavily wounded.
You hear that?
And the medkit has already been
They're
used.
Starting to lose ground.
Oh, let's not accidentally use the pistol. It's time to try to headshot. Well, he got the headshot, but the increased chance to crit didn't do anything.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Sometimes you just gotta go for it.
And gone.
I think we're gonna have to sneak up just a little at a time.
I'm on it, Commander.
So we've got one wounded past the point of being useful.
Let's rock.
And one down and kind of bleeding out already.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
But stable.
Ready to rock.
I'm rolling. On Overwatch.
Yeah, this is a... I'm not feeling so good about
What's
this
making that
at the
noise?
Moment.
Time to motor.
Dash our sniper all the way up here.
Got it covered.
Overwatch everybody else.
Roger that. Scanning.
Get our next rookie up a little bit.
I'm on it. I field, Commander.
On Overwatch.
And that medic that we've got there is not the one that has the extra use of the med kit. That's important to point out.
Heading to that location. Positive enemy contact.
There we go. Sectoids. I don't like the position he's in right now.
I'm on it.
Roger that. Scanning.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Now they're coming from both sides. That was the worst possible time for a patrol to show up.
They're repositioning on us.
We get lucky there.
I'm on it, Commander.
Position ourselves as best we can. I think I gotta take 45% shot. Which misses. That now is the best time to throw our smoke grenade.
Clouds away.
Got a mine link on the one side, and still got two of those floaters left on the other side, and they've been critting me fairly regularly. Brian's sniper rifle is doing work, but it's almost out of ammunition.
See you in hell.
All right.
Firepower over here.
Varsha can take her 33% chance.
Damn it, enemy is still alive.
Chimera's got a 25% shot. I and he can throw a frag grenade.
Throwing grenade!
It's about as good as I can expect. Hopefully he's not gonna just stand there and shoot.
Up. Advance!
If we can keep them pinned down and afraid to shoot at us, that'd be ideal. Because I don't have a sniper rifle shot at the moment. The sniper rifle needs to be reloaded.
Got it covered.
Take the long shot.
Kill confirmed. On Overwatch.
I got Overwatch here.
I'm healed, Commander.
Oh yeah.
We got that? The sectoid on that side trying to move around to flank us or something.
Roger.
We just got Overwatch. Hope they pop out where one of us can get them.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
What was that?
They're backing up. Advance.
48% chance. It's gonna have to do.
No longer a threat.
I do not want Varsha to get caught on the side.
Heading there now. Roger that. Scanning.
I'm on it.
Alright. I'm feeling a little bit better about the way the mission's going. That's exactly what I was afraid of.
Cover my flank!
Okay, we're gonna try to use absolutely every other shot we've got here.
Damn it! Missed the target.
On the move.
25%.
I'll get him next time.
Okay, this puts us at a bad spot, because if I take the risky shot and don't kill him, he'll probably just ace me, so I think
to that location.
I gotta take the pistol shot instead. The pistol hit for one damage. Oh wow, he's getting right up in our faces. Let's move around behind him to flank.
I'm on it, Commander.
And do what we can.
Hoorah!
But we're not done yet.
Headed there now.
I guess we'll reload the sniper rifle again.
It's killing time.
I'm rolling.
Malik to here and reload for her as well.
I'm ready.
This is probably why it was listed as very difficult. Alright. Move Mara up.
Moving out.
Alright, that's
Roger.
Gonna be a shame.
I've got my eyes on.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Okay, the others
There's
are
something
over
there.
Somewhere. I don't like any of our cover options there.
I'm on, Commander. I feel, Commander. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
best I can do. Alright. So, yep, we've got about a half a squad here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Can I get to the corner of this building? Yes, I can. Now, if they're much deeper in this level, I'm gonna need to get somewhere where our sniper can get line of sight.
Heading to that location.
Varsha up.
On Overwatch.
Brian is our best shot here to finish the mission off.
I think I heard something.
On it.
We'll hunker down.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Got it covered.
The biggest trick at this point is just finding them. And that's, I guess, what our rookies are for.
Heading there now. Enemy spotted.
Okay. Three sectoids in the building.
They got me flanked.
We will swap to Brian and take a shot.
Hostiles pacified.
I'm on it.
Get Varsha up here and
Overwatch.
Position confirmed.
All right. Hopefully this is the last group of them. I fear it is not. I have already used my grenade. Corporal Malik shoots but does not kill. There's a little bit of luck. Let's use our rookie here.
Taken care of.
And put everybody else on Overwatch.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Come on, Brian. Ah. Not everybody can hit every time. Of course, we could all just miss. That's cool. Uh-oh.
Got a lot of heat on me!
Alright, after some bad luck to start with, I think I'm feeling pretty good about this. Hopefully this is the last one.
He's down.
Everything by the numbers.
Nice. 10 aliens killed, 0 XCOM operatives lost. We're going to have some people in sick bay, but this is the most successful mission the last 3-4 days. Mexico's panicking. That's okay. We'll launch a satellite over them to bring the calm. So, Brian has earned a nickname, which we will fix for him. We're going to give him damn good ground. Give Varsha field medic, which she really could have used this mission. And rookie, we got a new heavy. Awesome. Four scientists. Panic in Germany.
Remember,
down by two.
We will be watching.
That is about as good as I can expect a mission to go. So, yeah. I think we are going to just go ahead and call it there. Awesome mission. Maybe I should do things in the early morning a little bit more often. Sorry if anybody popped up in chat. The wife took the laptop today, so I was not able to look at the chat while I was playing. So I will be recording tomorrow, but I have an unusually heavy work schedule this weekend, so I can't guarantee when. So my updates for the next 3-4 days are probably going to be a little bit more random, maybe some more early morning stuff. Until next time, thanks for tuning in, and I'll talk to everyone later.